Hi, this is Emma, and welcome to Esoteric Detective. Recently I posted a video of a van crashing into some invisible force in China. There was a general theory at the time that it was probably a wire. Well, it turns out that theory is right, because now we have just found out that it was indeed a wire. It turns out that what happened was, a cable got snarled in the rotating broom of a street sweeper. A Reddit user who understands Mandarin explained what happened in more detail. He states that a telephone pole was being installed. There was a steel cable that was coiled on the road that should have been no problem for cars going over it. The street sweeper truck on the right went over it and wound up the cable in the rotating cleaner. The other end of the cable was attached to the pole on the left of the video. The cable was brought taut and caused all that damage to the trucks and car. Can you imagine being inside one of those vans when that happened? Having no idea what caused your van to get torn around? Stay tuned and subscribe to Esoteric Detective to keep up to date with the strange and unusual. And please give a thumbs up if you liked the video. Until next time. Goodbye for now.